Holy shit, this music lined up perfectly to these kills.